morning everyone. I hope you all are fine. So in the previous video we have completed our chapter number 18, that Amazing Asia, and in this video we will start our revision work for the final examination. And in your booklet there is a revision sheets, different revision sheets, separate revision sheet for each and every chapter. So the first revision sheet is related to chapter number 16, that is Climate and Us. We'll try to cover this chapter in two videos. So this is day one, and for later on you will get the day two video also, so that you can complete your revision sheet by your own. And there are a few doubts maybe you people are facing in this chapter, so that we'll try to solve those doubts also. So we'll start the chapter. The little bit explanation already we have done in the class, so I don't think so you need a more explanation, but we'll try to revise the more important points from this chapter, right? So the chapter is Climate and Us. So first of all, it is very important for us to understand what is the difference between climate and weather. So weather is a condition which remains for a short period of time. It continuously changes after day to day, maybe a hour to hour. Maybe right now it is a sunny day, or today there was that notice will be maybe it will become a stormy day or maybe a cloudy day. But a climate is a condition which persists for a long period of time. A weather condition which persists for a long period of time, then it will become a climate of that particular place. So this is the difference between weather and climate, which we have already done in the previous classes. Now, how the climate affects our life? Like climate affects our life in all aspects. Aapki life in that wherever you see, what you people are wearing, what you people are eating, how you people are living, what you know, even the animals, the natural habitat, the plants, each and everything is influenced by the climate of that particular place. Like climate has effect. If we are in the summer season, then what kind of a clothes we will wear? We'll wear the cotton clothes. And now you people are experiencing winters. So what we are wearing? We are not wearing the cotton clothes, huh? Or we are eating some like cold or chilled food, no? We are trying to, you know, consume a hot thing so that we can keep ourselves hot. Kyunki abhi kya hai? It's a cold. It's a thanda wala time. Winters hai. So hamare up down, you can see, like if you go to a place where they have, you know, snowfall hota hai. Aap dekho wahan pe they have slanting roofs. Taki snow roof pe na rahe. स्लैट हो जाए, रेनी वाले एरियाज में यही होता है. यहाँ पे यू विल सी अ फ्लैट सरफेस, आपको रूफ फ्लैट मिलेगी. तो इन ईच एंड एवरी एस्पेक्ट द क्लाइमेट इफेक्ट आवर लाइफ. तो इफ द क्वेश्चन विल कम द बुकलेट, इन द बुकलेट देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन इन व्हिच दे विल आस्क यू हाउ द क्लाइमेट इन्फ्लुएंसेस योर लाइफ. तो आप ये सारे एग्जांपल्स इसमें लिखोगे दैट क्लाइमेट इन्फ्लुएंसेस योर लाइफ एंड दिस इज वे. So now I hope it is clear to you that how the climate is different from the weather and how the climate influences our life. Now before studying the what are the factors which influence the climate of any place, we'll discuss one important point, that is there are some different climate zones, or you can call it heat zones of the earth. Now if you see there is a diagram which I have drawn on the blackboard. Kuch already aapko pata honge, like there are five imaginary lines. These all are latitudes. There are five imaginary lines: equator, tropic of Cancer, tropic of Capricorn, Arctic Circle, Antarctic Circle, North Pole and South Pole. So how much these areas, you know, get the heat, and from where? From where they will get the heat? They will get the heat from sun. किस एरिया को कितनी सन से लाइट मिल रही है उसके अकॉर्डिंगली भी आपका डिपेंड करता है वहां का क्लाइमेट कैसे होगा. नाउ लेट अस सी, लेट अस डिस्कस, राइट? इफ सन इज देयर, आज कैन सी सनलाइट अगर यहां से आ रही है, व्हेन यू विल ऑब्जर्व द दिस एरिया व्हिच इज 0 डिग्री इक्वेटर, ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर, ट्रॉपिक ऑफ केप्रिकॉर्न, इट मींस 23.5 डिग्री नॉर्थ, 23.5 डिग्री south. This area receives the maximum heat. This area receives the maximum heat of from where? From the sun. Fine. Sun se kahan mil rahi hai? This area receives the maximum heat. To jab is area ko maximum heat mil rahi hai, to obviously ye area kaisa hoga? Garmi wala hoga. Very good. This area receives the maximum heat. To
यहां पे जो भी कंटेंट आए करेंगे बेटा वो आपकी क्या होंगी, हॉट चिल्ड्रन। फाइन, नाउ अगर हम अप विलो ऑन वेयर जाएंगे हम टॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर 23/2 से 66/2 एंड सेम हियर 23/2 साउथ से 66/2 साउथ। इफ वी गो दिस साइड तो आप जो नोटिस करोगे तो सन की जो रेजेस है वो थोड़ी स्लैंटिंग आ रही है, थोड़ी सी टेढ़ी है। तो दिस एरिया रिसीव्स द लाइट एंड हीट बट नॉट एज मच द एरिया जो आपको चौबीस जून वाला एरिया रिसीव कर रहा है ना उतनी नहीं कर रही है, उससे थोड़ी सी कम कर रही है। तो यहां पे जो रीजन होते हैं दीज रीजन और दीज एरिया एक्सपीरियंस अ प्लेजेंट काइंड ऑफ अ वेदर, नाइदर टू हॉट नाइदर टू कोल्ड, ना ही बहुत ज्यादा ठंडा होगा ना बहुत ज्यादा गर्म होगा। फाइन, अब नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड्स फ्रॉम 66/2 टू साउथ पोल एंड फ्रॉम हियर 66.5 टू नॉर्थ पोल। अब आप यहां जाओगे तो यहां पर बिल्कुल ही स्लैंटिंग है, बिल्कुल स्लैंटिंग है, ठीक बिल्कुल। तो व्हाट इज लाइक व्हाट इज एरिया एक्सपीरियंस, यहां पे आपके जो सनलाइट है वो कैसी है, बिल्कुल बहुत ज्यादा कम है। तो उसकी वजह से व्हाट आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग, दे आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड, एक्सट्रीम कोल्ड। दिस एरिया एक्सट्रीम हॉट, विच इज ग्रेट जोन एक्सपीरियंस नाइदर टू हॉट नाइदर टू कोल्ड। दिस एरिया एक्सपीरियंस कोल्ड क्लाइमेट मोस्टली, आपको इसलिए बताओ नॉर्थ पोल साउथ पोल के एरियाज नहीं कहते, मोस्टली इनको फ्रोजन वाला एरिया भी बोलते हैं, फ्रिजिड जोन। फ्रिजिड जोन फ्रिज, घर में फ्रिज क्या है, ठंडा, तो फ्रिजिड जोन फ्रिज जैसा है। यहाँ का जो टेम्परेचर है ऑलमोस्ट यहाँ पे क्या रहता है बेटा आपका, बिकॉज बहुत कम हीट मिलती है यहाँ पे एंड सन इज द मेन सोर्स ऑफ हीट एंड लाइट इन आवर लाइफ। तो जब जिस एरिया में उतनी हीट ही सन नहीं दे पा रहा है तो ऑब्वियसली दिस एरिया विल गेट अ कोल्ड क्लाइमेट। फाइन, तो आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू। ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन बेटा, ऑलरेडी आई हैव एक्सप्लेन टॉइस ऑफ फ्राइज दिस डायग्राम इन द क्लास ऑल्सो, we have already done, I have just tried to re-explain this diagram, एक बार revise करने की कोशिश की है, and I'll suggest you please at least twice or thrice do it to practice in your rough copy to make this diagram. Already booklet में आपको एक बार बनाने के लिए this exercise is given that once you will draw, but I'll suggest you पहले आप इसको rough में भी twice or thrice बनाओ, so that आपको अच्छे से practice होता है, because and I already told you in the class आपको गलती क्या करते हो degree खेलने में, you forgot that ऊपर north side है नीचे south है, आप मिस कर देते हो, आप यहाँ पे names गलत कर देते हो। What do we do? You will write temperate zone over here or temperate zone यहाँ पे, तो don't get confused. Equator के आस पास जो lines हैं, दोनों आपकी इसके middle में temperate zone है, this is temperate zone, fridge zone आपका 66/2 से 90 degree का है. Fine. तो अब now on the basis of this, I have divided your booklet with this chapter into two parts. Day one we have covered. So as your homework, what you will do? You will do the question number 2. Draw a neat and labeled diagram of climate zones of the earth. The same diagram you will draw in your booklet. Question number 2 mein you have to do. Now question number, read the sentences whether, write whether it is cold day or a hot day or a rainy day. Easily you people can read and you can write the weather conditions of a particular day. There are some examples given in your book. Booklet. Question number 2, question number 4, then the question number 5, there is a chart given you, different cities have a temperature given here, on the basis of that you have to do it this question, you can easily do it by yourself. Now the question number 7, in this you have to write the difference between weather and climate, which you can easily write it, only 2 differences you people have to write, so write down 2 differences. And then the last question, number 9, which is given, how does the climate affect our life? As I explained you, that how climate affects our life, so you have to write this answer also. So, almost how many questions you have to do? Question number 2, question number 4, question number 5, question number 7, question number 9. Fine? If you are not comfortable, write up in the rough copy, and if you are not able to do it, then we will discuss in the class, but try to do it by yourself only later. Thank you so much.